the telephone. These days, it seems like everyone is glued to one. But it's been a long journey from Alexander Graham Bell's workshop to your back pocket. Before the telephone, the main technology for speedy communication across long distances was the telegraph. Messages were sent through a wire using Morse code, which, let's face it, isn't very conversational. In the 1870s, Bell begins tinkering with the telegraph to investigate whether the human voice can be transmitted electrically. He succeeds, and in 1876, files for a patent for the first telephone just hours before another inventor, Elijah Gray, tries to register a similar device. Bell's invention takes the world by storm. People can now pick up a telephone and talk to someone on the other side of the country. Rural areas become less isolated. The world becomes a little bit smaller. As the telephone grows in popularity, so does the technology. In the early 70s, Motorola develops the first cell phone. The prototype weighs over 2 pounds, and after 10 hours of charging, you can talk for a whole 30 minutes. Who makes the first cell phone call? It's a Motorola executive who calls a rival inventor to brag. "Can you hear me now?" he asks. Currently, almost 3,000 satellites orbit the globe, bringing us critical cell phone service. Without them, we'd still be stopping at gas stations to ask for directions. Today, you can use your phone to do almost anything, from ordering dinner and paying your bills to watching your favorite TV shows, like this one. The telegraph key. An electrical switch used by an operator to send and receive messages in Morse code. Two types of pulses can be sent, a short one called a dot and a longer one known as a dash. Sounds primitive, but in its day, the telegraph represented a transcendent moment in the history of telecommunications. As people traveled farther distances, they wanted swifter forms of communication. By the mid-19th century, it took about a month to send a message cross-country by stagecoach or steamship. In 1860, the Pony Express employed horse-mounted riders to cut the delivery time down to a mere 10 days. But by the following year, that horsepower was no longer needed. That's the year the first transcontinental telegraph was established. Now, a message could be sent instantly from New York to California. The man most responsible for pulling off this epic feat was a middle-aged portrait painter by the name of Samuel Finley Breese Morse. Tragedy inspired Morse's invention. He was painting a portrait in Washington, D.C. when he received a letter that his wife was ill. By the time he got home, she had already died. Morse was heartbroken and pledged to invent a communications device that could allow important messages to be delivered quickly. The first ever telegraph message was sent from Washington to Baltimore in 1844. What did it say? "What hath God wrought?" Soon, thousands of miles of cable crisscrossed the country. People didn't have to wait weeks to hear from faraway relatives.